it going? Travis and Susie here from the Wolf Hunters, and we've got a reaction video for you. We've got social media links below in the description box. Today's video is brought to you by Day, bringing us some more Icehouse. Can't help myself.
Can't help it.
It's hard to describe this. Oh, this is Day speaking. It's hard to describe how important these songs are. These Icehouse songs predate similar songs by several years. They were so far ahead of their time. Thank you for that info, Day, and I look forward to hearing it. Right after everyone hits that like button, at least subscribes, hit the notification bell, and comment below.
Very nice start. There as he was playing the guitar. That was nice. This again feels really good, this song. I feel like every Icehouse song just has like just a good vibe, like just changes the atmosphere, just makes you feel like relaxed and good. I loved that intro.
He's definitely working the mic. I mean, he's got the stare down going down, that's for sure.
He's doing it. He can't help himself. Nice.
He's killing it right there. That was dope rhythm. I feel like I wish I want some more of that. That's nice right there. This guy's killed. Look at this guy's fingers on this bass. Woo!
Slaying it on the bass.
Just painted, guys, by the way. That's why. Yeah. I don't know how they do that, especially with the pinky. That's like.
I thought you meant painting. They're all over the place. I don't know how people paint with their pinky. Why would you even need your pinky?
Oh gosh. Yep. Nice. Thank you, Day.
Oh.
Yeah, it's catchy. Super catchy, for sure. All their songs are pretty catchy, actually.
Yeah.
Thank you for that one. Thank you, guys. Thank you guys for hanging out with us. If you enjoyed hanging out, hit subscribe. Check out the links below. Stay tuned. Stay positive.
Love you guys. See you next time.
Bye. I just want to bring my dreams. I just want to.